I lost the die roll. I should really mulligan this hand. I really should. But I have a creature, so I'm gonna keep it. But yeah, this is a easy mulligan hand though. Oh, this is against Death Shadow. Alright. I'm surprisingly okay with Death Shadow with this hand. Yep, that's a correct take. That was a terrible draw. There's no real point in casting the this bit here. Cause he's definitely on shadow mode. So dealing damage to him actually helps him. I'm surprised he didn't just take 2 damage there. Yeah, that's a pretty good draw. Go ahead. Are you serious? So I managed to draw additional 2 lands, which is a shame. Could be worse, I guess. Alright, I'm beginning to believe I may have mislabeled him. I imagine this will be a task else, I think. A shadow. Wow. Wow. I don't even have a lightning bolt to kill this creature. The good thing about this hand is that I can cast any spell I want to play, but besides that, can't really do anything. Luckily, 1 damage from a shadow's not really going to do much to me. So until we play some more real threats, I don't really care what he does. Oh wait, oh, I misplayed. I need to cast Golden Guard that turn. Well, now his death shadows are free. You know, if I win this round, I'll be really surprised, actually. Because my draws have been terrible. Hopefully these guys will buy me some turns. I need to draw four burn spells before I lose. Yeah, path helps. Yeah, I'm okay taking free damage. Special possession? Oh, Lily. Lily's okay. Friggin' hell! Jeez, my odds of winning is so low right now. Alright, I'll stop blocking here. Actually, you know what? I'll take it again. I need to draw three burn spells before I lose here. I don't have very many turns left. Yeah, not very many turns left at all. Okay. That's a start. Oh wait, I do have an out! Deflecting Palm. If I draw Deflecting Palm, I can still win this. Oh no, it's too late. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, Variance was so bad that match. I'm only plate, which means I can keep my creatures. I'll probably cut these blazes on the play. And the Deflecting Palm. It'll run like this. On the draw, I'll probably cut out some of my creatures. Actually, I can cut out Rift Bolts on the play as well. What do I keep? I'll keep the Deflecting Palm as my backup plan. It's not playing reds, which means the bridge actually just wins me the game. So yeah, this version of Shadow just loses to Ensnaring Bridge. Alright, just had to set some problems here. Many different colors. Pick your poison. You bring him to 11 right now with command. They can focus on drawing cards after that. Actually, that seems like a bad plan, actually. Or I can play it slow. So now I'm 14. He's making the fetching really, really simple though. I could have brought him down to 11 the previous turn. That was a pretty good draw. Now on 12. That was a really bad draw. Actually, I probably should take the land there. Alright, we're playing a really slow game here, so we can finally draw win cons from both sides. I need three burn spells, two burn spells actually. He's forcing me to play, let him play a shadow. Alrighty, I can just draw a Barsha and I can end this. I've been flooding out pretty hard both these matches, which is a shame, but it happens, I guess. On the draw, I need to cut out my golden guides. Play all of my lava spikes. Rift bolt, sorry. I guess I could kill this creature here. But no, I won't do it. Pretty sure he has his own path, but we'll find out. Snapcaster brutality. Yep. Now he's tapped out though. Gain 2 life, kill my creature. Yep. So I'm back on 3. And GG. This would be so much easier if I can just resolve in Snaring Bridge. We're just gonna see that outright on the spot. Okay, well, I'm on the plague this time, so I bring back the Rift Bots. The Golem guys are terrible, absolutely terrible on the draw. He's playing stuff like Special Possession, so should I be playing Searing Blaze? Maybe over the Swiss Spears? Yeah, actually, why not? Here we go. Rest in peace, and Bridge will be my main win cons here. There's rest in peace. Okay, I can keep this hand. Land that land, beautiful. I'm just gonna fetch a green with this land. Problem is, see, I don't know if he has a counterspell in his hand. Should I risk walking into it with the rest in peace, or should I just play the Ardalan where it's safe? Okay, I'm gonna bet on safe play. Go with the Ardalan first. He can't counter it, but he can path it. If he does die, he gives me mana for me to play my rest in peace. Yep. I am playing Searing Blaze's Tamarana, yeah? I am. Alright, so I can't just fetch randomly. This will help a lot. Need him to pass his turn so I can go for the rest in peace play. Whoa! Okay, I'm a turn late for the rest in peace now. Wait, is this brutality? No, I am a turn late for the rest in peace. Alright, as long as I have two consoles, I can still win this. Do I let him untap? No, I die anyway, so yeah, I have to go for it now. GG. Yeah, not playing the rest in peace was a huge misplay.